I'm Sakalbert and you're watching DD News, the top story at this hour. Well, government today approved 10% stake sale in state-owned Coal India Limited. Cabinet Committee on Economic Affairs, chaired by Prime Minister Modi, announced that the government is expecting to mop up around rupees 20,000 crore from the sale of 10% stake CIL. Addressing a press conference, Coal and Power Minister Piyush Goyal said that cabinet has also approved initial public offering of Cochin Shipyard Limited.
The Union Cabinet has approved